My name is Cole Cummings. I presently live in Anacortes. I was actually raised in Mount Vernon until I went in the service. And then after I retired in 81, I moved into Anacortes. While I was in the service, I had a hernia operation. Spent 3 days in the hospital. I had more pain than I could imagine. I knew I was going to have a hernia operation here. So at that time, I put it off as long as possible based on my past experience. But it limited me from the fact that I crawl around on boats and getting down in and out of some of them and getting into tight places sometimes caused a little bit of pain. And I had to be very careful how I did it. I finally went to see Dr. Hawkins, and he mentioned they could do it at that time, which was in August, or I could wait until after the first of the month and they would do it in a new robotics surgery. So I thought I would wait. I went into the hospital. I had my surgery in the morning. I got out in the afternoon. I had 3 little band-aids on my stomach. I didn't even need an aspirin for pain. And I would recommend it to anybody facing any type of surgery where you can have robotic surgery. It is so efficient. And the recovery time is the best part. It is wonderful. I loved it.